I'm Mary Bubala. The eldest son of the late Cuban leader Fidel Castro has reportedly killed himself. Cuban state media says Fidel Castro Diaz-Balart took his own life after months of treatment for a deeply depressed state. Diaz-Balart was known for his distinctive beard and resemblance to his father. He is the only son from Fidel Castro's marriage to Murta Diaz-Balart. He was 68 years old.